What's up, everyone? Welcome to the first official LP on this channel. This is Resident Evil Remastered, as you may be able to see. I hope you guys are enjoying the channel so far. We're starting a new game here. And some of you may remember me from another channel called Club Lonely One. For those of you, I decided it was time to start fresh on YouTube here. We're gonna put subtitles on, display wide. I don't know. Normally I don't mess with that stuff. Let's see what I should go here. Maybe I'll just go with this one. Yeah, you know what? Let's go with this because I don't want to get destroyed on this walkthrough. Anyway, welcome. Here we're going to choose Jill this time because I actually normally play as Chris. But for this walkthrough, or playthrough rather, we're going to pick Jill. For those of you who don't know, my real name is Miles. I'm in college right now, third year, so this is just, semester just ended. I'm just gonna shut up.
Alpha team is flying around the forest zone, situated in northwest Raccoon City, where we are searching for the helicopter of our compatriots, Bravo team, who disappeared during the middle of their mission. Bizarre murder cases have recently occurred in Raccoon City. There are outlandish reports of families being attacked by a group of about 10 people. Victims were apparently eaten. The Bravo team was sent in to investigate, but we lost contact.
Look, Chris!
Bravo team's helicopter was a derelict. Save for the remaining body of Kevin. We continued our search for the other members, and it turned into a nightmare.
This way.
I'm not entirely sure what they were shooting at, because when Joseph was getting eaten, you heard the gunshots, but none of the dogs were going down, so I'm not entirely sure what that display was. I mean, these are supposed to be the elites, right? So, I don't know.
There are only three STARS members left now. Captain Wesker,
Barry and myself. We don't know where Chris is.
Oh, that's a doozy.
What is this place?
Not quite your ordinary house, that's for sure.
Hey, Wesker, where's Chris?
Jill, no. You don't want to go back out there.
But we've got to find...
What was that?
Chris?
No.
Jill, go and investigate.
I'm going with her. Chris and I go back a long way.
All right. You two go. I'll secure this area.
Stay sharp.
But yeah, I'm not entirely sure what that shooting display was, but but yeah, as I was saying, my name's Miles, for those of you who don't know. And the name Obsidian, actually, that's how you pronounce it.
A dining room.
I'm sorry. Every time I try to talk, one of them talk. I'm sorry. Or it should be the other way around. But but yeah, Obsidian is it's kind of a twisting of the word obsidian. That's how I used to pronounce obsidian, actually, when I was younger. So I just went with that.
I think you'd better take a look at this.
What is it?
Blood. Jill, see if you can find any other clues. I'll be examining this. Let's just hope it's not Chris's.
Rest assured that my name is not some kind of evil corporation like Umbrella or something. Obsidian. I mean, it sounds like it could be, but I promise it's not. One thing I noticed about Jill's playthrough is that it's really dialogue heavy. You know, Chris was by himself.
Barry.
Well, he just straight up didn't have anything to say, huh? That was an awkward pause, but yeah. Chris's story is he's just like a loner out here, you know, and it sucks, but yeah, Jill has all of the dialogue options. And here's first zombie encounter. This is actually one of my first zombie encounters in a video game ever. Exactly. Beautiful. So we're gonna have Barry take care of this. It's been a couple months since I played this, so I may be a little rusty. But that's to be expected, right?
Barry!
What is it?
Look out! It's a monster!
Let me take care of it!
I don't know how he didn't blow his head off. He's point blank.
What the hell is this thing?
I found Kenneth killed by this thing. Let's report this to Wesker.
If you didn't see in that last cutscene, actually, there's a picture of a demon on this wall. I don't know if you saw that, but it was kind of creepy. I don't know if that's just the pattern, or... You see the faces in the wall right there? Right by the pot? That just looks kind of... I never really noticed that until now. Interesting. The Spencer Mansion, man, I swear, they kind of crazy. But, yeah, let's go back. Yeah, it's messed up in the original game. Once Barry killed him, that was it. But now this guy comes back, fortunately.
Wesker! Jill, help me look for him. Let's not leave this hall.
Good idea.
Pretty much like... a lot of people probably confused... especially me when I first played this as Jill, but all you have to do is really go around this way, which is kind of weird. Like, why do they just have you do this? I mean, what kind of searching is this? But that's all they require, really. Wait a minute. Do I have to do some more? What kind of searching is he doing, though? He's just standing there. But yeah, in the original game, all you had to do was go behind the stairs, and that was it.